know exactly what you're talking about. It's about the guys from Gloucester.
Yes, oh, yes, Gloucester. He went down with the ship. The captain always goes down with the ship.
They went out to get all the swordfish.
It was him talking about.
And I remember sitting there watching it and watching like the ship go up and like tip backward and the wave thing. And I said, and I turned to him and I said, you know, this is all like hyperbole. Like, nobody really knows what happened to these people, like in real life.
Yeah, but it's a story.
It's the story.
It looks like a
carcass cannon.
They call it a ninja. That's what I just meant.